Smell the roses, and I don't suppose that's the perfume that you're wearing.